Okay, there's no secret ingredient, and I say, you know, this hip hop hooray speech and gets our boys going. It was going. Your blood was boiling the minute you woke up this morning. Okay, your blood was ready to roll the minute they woke up this morning. Boom! 5 a.m. My eyes were open, and I said, "Are we playing yet?" I said, "Are we playing yet?" Okay, because I was ready to roll. So I know the people in this room were ready for this weeks ago. Weeks ago. So when people ask me, "Oh, what are you gonna do to get ready?" I don't have to get them ready. Are you kidding me? Do you know who our seniors are? Now, you know, the talk is Muskegon this, Muskegon that, and it's a respectable tradition. But tradition cannot help them tonight. 100 years of football cannot help them tonight. 100 years of football doesn't have to line up against Christian Boyd, okay? 100 years of football doesn't have to line up against Mike Bordeaux and Don Cervetta. 100 years of football doesn't have to cover Hunter Roersma. You understand? All right, 100 years of football doesn't have to try to tackle Tyler Trollinger. All right? So whatever all that else is, it's you and me, and you got to come take, because last time I checked, we were the OK Black Champs. Yeah. Okay? Last time I checked, that was our title. Okay? So they're coming here to try and take something from you tonight. Okay? You gotta let them know and let every